What's up, guys? CFX Sound, and welcome back to part 6 of EA UFC 2. I didn't want to bore you guys with the training, but then I actually done really good. I got an A in off the back on medium, an A in movement, blocking on easy, I think, and then my takedown defense, I got an A on that as well. I don't know, I think it was on medium as well, I'm not sure. So we're gonna, you can see we have a couple of injuries there, but we're gonna progress on. We got A in training, so we've done a good training session, but it has weared on us just a little bit. But we should be fine. And as you can see, there is the card. We are actually third fight now for the first time ever. We were always the first two fights until right now. Sorry, that's my phone. Paige VanZant versus Rawlings is the main event. Chris Weidman versus Talis Laitis. I don't know how to say his name properly. And Esparza versus Marcos. Mizugaki versus Almeida. Some good fights. So this is just a UFC fight night, not a pay-per-view or anything. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's get ourselves to 7-0 right now. We're pretty well-rounded overall. I've been enjoying that. That last part especially I enjoyed with the rear naked choke and the stacked guard knockout finish. I really enjoyed both of those matches. And the support has been great from you guys. It's actually not even out today. It's supposed to be out today. Next. Heavyweight matchup between Ghostar in and the worldwide, but it didn't come out here in Ireland on Xbox. Anyway, it says the 17th. I went on to buy it so I could live stream it today with the BJ Penn career mode, but I guess that won't be happening because I don't have enough time left. I only have about an hour left on my trial, and I'm using my trial now, so hopefully I can get a couple more parts in for you guys before release day here in Ireland. It is out today and all across the world, apparently, except on Xbox in Ireland. I don't know what the hell's going on. They did say, like on the site, it says worldwide, so I don't know. Must be tripping balls or something. Steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Ready to go, baby. I'm at an all-time low. This guy's from the USA. Well prepared and looking for a big victory tonight. No offense, but like I thought he was.
This guy is an elite submission fighter.
Not from the
US.
What
he wants to do is get this fight to the ground, where he will have a distinct.
So okay, we have to keep this one on the feet. He's a jiu-jitsu great ground and pound. Has only lost one fight in his career. Okay, all right.
Tail of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. The Apex is 22. Ghost Dog is 26. The Apex will have a 9-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Still facing guys that are not in my weight class. Light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. Holding the professional record of 6 wins. 6 wins, no losses. He stands 64 inches tall. Fighting out of Donegal, Ireland, Johnson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 8-1. Okay. All right, we can beat him. Let's go.
Ghost Dog.
Ready?
The Apex. Here we go. Tonight's fight.
I'm gonna keep this on the feet. And try and just destroy him that way. I've been working on my takedown defense a little bit just in preparation for this guy. Done a few training sessions on that.
Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. He scores with a huge left.
Oh.
Swing and a miss.
Oh. That's gotta hurt in the morning, mates.
Head kick.
He's hurt.
Solid right hand.
He's hurt.
Both men looking.
You already know he's hurt, son. Oh.
Good job of timing the shots.
Very nice leg kick.
Rip that hook to the body. Oh, his leg kicks are brilliant here.
Joe, we can see the game plan.
Let's
here.
Go, baby.
Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious
body kick.
Couldn't agree with you more.
We're just doing an array of kicks here.
Found a home for that.
He scored. We have that now, which is cool. Let's try that again. Just that, like.
And a
again. Oh my god, we hit him with it. So we have kind of a handstand spinning kick, which is pretty awesome.
Right, turning into an all-out slugfest. He hurt him with that hook. Big combination.
Oh, that hurt him to the body there. Live a shot, son. Come on, boy.
Good job landing the series of strikes here. Hard right to the body.
Ooh, he's hurting.
Big roundhouse kick. Inside leg kick. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage. Mixes it up.
Oh, he's hurting to the body. And then a punch to the head. This guy's hurt.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
We got to be careful, though. Because he's coming in here like this as well.
He's got the clinch, Joe. Works from his back now.
Are you kidding me right now?
For the choke. Drop down for it. It's pretty deep, Mike.
Okay, we're out. Christ. That was a crazy joke right there.
Hammer fists. And now he's passing the half guard. Look at him with a run. Oh my goodness. He tagged him. Trying to finish this fight. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, he reversed it. Holy shit. That was an impressive reversal, I must say. Okay. All right. He reversed us at the end there. That was a pretty good round. I enjoyed that. We were kind of dominating it on the feet, to be honest. But then, like he is a good jiu-jitsu and round guy, so he was making some sick reversals there and going for some submissions. I was working on that leg hard.
Lots of action in that round.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, Brittany.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
Dead ass, though. Ariane's dead ass. Good, let's go.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two.
He deserves a handshake after that round, honestly.
Comes out swinging. Gustav gets hit by that right kick.
Nice. Ooh, he actually blocked that one.
The right hook misses. Head kick. Nicely done. Good roundhouse.
He's going to the body quite a lot.
Nice block there, Joe. He's got a clinch. And here we see the number of significant strikes landed so far in the fight.
Okay, why did I go into the... Oh, my God! Holy shit! We need to never go into the clinch with him again. Remind me, guys. Because that's some horse shit right there. Jesus Christ, man. We got rocked to shit there.
Nice job keeping those hands.
Holy fuck, man. I thought that was it. I thought he knocked us out cold.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice inside leg kick. Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Get out of this, please.
He's doing a great job of timing.
Christ, we
shots.
Need to stay away from that fucking clinch, dude. Stay the fuck back, boy.
We've reached the midway point of this fight. He tags him with the overhand right. Joe, that's a
oh!
Leg kick by Gostock. Another punch to the head. He connects on
big
a nice
shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
Oh!
Big overhead. Wow.
That's it.
That's it. He's out. He is just.
Come on! Let's go. We got rocked early in that round, and then we done it in
beautiful
the end. Let's go. Come on,
right
BJ Penn. Yes! That's what I'm talking about.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Look at this
as
shit.
You can see here in the
ooh!
Replay,
oh, what a left hand!
Overhand punch.
Holy shitbags.
Let's see it one more time.
Look
from
at
a
this.
Different angle.
Boom!
Look at the power
oh
in this
my
left
goodness.
As it shuts the lights out.
That really did shut the lights out.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom!
Oh my goodness.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano is going to stop this contest at 3:05 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Showtime!
Thought we might have our first loss there when he hit us with that knee out of the clinch. I thought we were out. But we come through the controversy and win by knockout. Let's go. Let's go, Johnson, baby. MMA record moves to 7-0. Let's go. Yes. Oh, would have been better. Lost to the number 38 guy. Let's see who won the other fights. McMahon lost, Almeida wins, Sparza wins, Weidman wins, and Rawlings beat Van Zandt in the 5th round. Ooh, interesting, interesting. Ooh, we got 100,000 fans now. Rewards, 2,000 evolution points, longevity increased. Nice. Up and coming, baby, let's go. We have 3,000 evolution points now, we have a lot to spend. Let's go increase our perks, increase our moves, and people in the comments have been telling me to like make my moves better as well, because I only have them on the 200 point ones at the moment, I think. So I'm going to go increase them to the 400, the 600, and see if we can make the moves more powerful. Make the submissions. I think it makes the submissions like easier to do as well once you have that done. Because we are knocking people out, like, not too badly either. Is there a way to improve our chin? That's what I want to know, because we got rocked to shit there. Is there a stand-up one for the chin? Reduce effectiveness of opponent's clinch breaks, punch breaks, and locomotion breaks. That's actually really fucking handy. What did I put it in instead of, though? Fuck, I don't even know. Shit. Okay, I knock people out okay, so I don't really need to increase the chances, to be honest, of knockouts, you know. We'll put out everything up to level 2 here, so we got everything at level 2 now. And then I'll have a look at the moves and see what we can increase, what we can make better. And we'll try and do that. So the jab, we can make our jab better. Stamina cost modifier, minus 5%, and base damage modifier, plus 3%. See, that is handy. The jab I like a lot. I like using the jab a lot more now. So I'm going to increase that to level 2, definitely. Lead uppercut. I'll leave the uppercuts right now. I use them when they're coming in. I use the lead hook a lot, honestly. So I might increase that. What does it do? Yeah, that, I'm going to go with the lead hook as well. I'm going to switch over to kicks. Lead leg kick. What does this do? So it's just the same for all the strikes now. What's a switch leg kick? Scumbag leg kick, that is. That's just a normal head kick, really. Okay. Yeah, let's check and have that many, to be honest. Heel hook from the top. There's so many cool submissions, man. I'm going for a guillotine, actually. I really like guillotines. Team Alpha Male, baby. Let's go. I'll put that to level 2 as well, and then we'll just leave it at that for the moment. I know I probably put a bit too much into submissions there, but we'll get a lot more evolution points as we're going on anyway, so I can put it into other stuff in the next little bit. So, let's continue, boys. Who are we going against? Okay, we'll go against this guy, because he's the top guy. Ooh, fuck, he's good. Look at his stand-up, though. Ooh, this could be tough. Or we could go against someone with really bad stand-up, but a decent ground game. I think we should go against the top-rated guy. 25. Test ourselves. Let's test ourselves here, guys. This could be a bad decision, but we're going to go for it anyway. We're going to do it. Let's have a look at the training. Continue training. Okay. Him an easy one there. Take down offense. We could sim that. We have medium on that one. So if we go there, we'll get an A as well. And then we'll do one on ground. Should we go for our... This guy's kind of more of a stand-up guy, so we should probably be training stand-up, huh? Or take down offense. We just did take down offense, didn't we? What about, is there any stand-up, like, block? Yeah, we should probably go for blocking, huh? Our defense tactics a little bit more. So it's low if we do this one. But high, medium if we do that. Let's do the medium one. We just take the C? I'll just take the C right now. I'll try and get that to an A at a later time, but I want to get straight into this fight. I don't want this part to be too long. I know I'm simming the training a little bit too much now, but I'll try and get into the training a little bit. I don't know if you guys want to see the training, but this is UFC 186, so this is a pay-per-view, baby. Let's go. Pickett versus Perez, Duffy versus Barry, McCall versus Pettis, Velasquez versus Mir, Johnson versus Manua, Jeremy Stevens versus Jury, Mark Hunt versus Fabricio Verdum. I wonder if that's for the title. We shall see. Actually, I don't think we will, because I don't think it'll tell us. But we're getting better. Our stand-up is 80 now, guys. And our ground game is only 65. So we're going to have to try to work on our ground game a little bit. Especially since this guy is really good on the ground. We're going to have to try and improve our ground game. We're going to have to start training more ground game. And we're going to have to start doing more takedowns and stuff like that.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Enforcer and the Apex.
So this guy's in the... We'll be in the top 30 after this fight if we win. We don't want to suffer a loss now. That's for sure. So we kind of have to watch out for the stand-up in this one, I feel. Because this guy has some 83 stand-up he has. We have 80, so his stand-up is better than ours.
Tail of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight, the Enforcer is 4 years his elder. The Apex is 5
Yes. 5 inches taller. We're bigger than everyone. I get it. Even though we're supposed to be in the same edit. I hate when people go to fucking touch gloves and then they don't do it. Don't fuck with me like that, boy. Don't fuck with me like that, I told you.
Knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish.
Why is he not doing the flying knee?
Good inside leg kick by Johnson.
Okay, all right. Christ.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Yes.
And there's a reversal.
What?
Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
Damn it. It's horseshit. How did he reverse that? Oh! Oh my god! Holy shit, dude. Oh, it's because I'm the southpaw. I was doing with the wrong button. Okay, there you go. Okay, I can do one off that one off the cage, you know, just say.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Oh, big one.
He's hitting me hard to the body here, guys. Let's go with the slam suplex, baby. Suplex City. Brock Lesnar's back.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Look at him with a roll. Oh my goodness. He tagged him.
Let's try this new submission, baby.
And now looking to finish by submission.
Oh shit, I missed the thing.
He's able to get back on his feet again.
We heard him a couple times there now.
The enforcer caught by that inside leg kick. Good overhand right. Nice block of that headshot. Johnson gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, flying knee! He hurt him with that hook.
Combination.
Hard straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
There it is. Got the takedown.
Let's go, baby.
Hard left hand. Oh, big shot from the top.
I was out of stamina there. That's why I was kind of waiting a second.
Side control.
He's got half guard.
Forty-five seconds in the round.
Oh shit, he reversed
really
me.
Good movement on the ground. 30 seconds. Strong ground and pound by the enforcer.
Side control. He's in half guard.
Final seconds of the round, Joe. Saved by the bell.
Saved by the bell, he was. I was going to get that rear naked choke. I swear, guys. I swear. That was a decent round, though. That was an entertaining round, I thought.
Some of the actions from that round.
Good, some good ground transitions, and then some fucking suplexes and everything.
Here's a perfectly placed punch to the body.
We had a couple of good exchanges on the feet as well. Looking like this will be fight of the night. Boom!
What a great round! This fight is really shaping up.
Right. I know a lot of people just want to see knockouts, but I prefer like mixing it up. I think it's better if I mix it up. There's my thumbnail. Thumbnail, I should say. But I give him that message for saying thumb instead of thumb.
Oh, that head kick caught it.
Get fucking wrecked, bitch. He's hurt.
Big straight punch. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Hurt him with that right.
Oh, he's okay. Stuffing my takedowns. All right.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for the Apex. Landing.
All right, he doesn't fuck around in the clinch then, does he?
The Apex is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations.
Why is he not going for the takedown, probably? It's...
The enforcer with an inside leg kick.
Look at this.
Johnson with a good double jab.
What's he doing? He's going, not going for it.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
There you go.
Double looking seven. For the single, and he gets it.
He got tagged there. Looking for an armbar.
Fuck.
He's free from the armbar. He hip escapes from the full
I definitely need to get them up points.
Oh, he gets reversed.
Are you kidding me right now?
Look at that. That is high level ground game there.
I thought this guy was supposed to be bad on the ground. What the hell's going on here?
Oh, did he snap that kick? He connects with the head kick. Solid jab. Oh, these are big strikes. Oh, that one hurt him.
He's hurt. He's hurt.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Love my jab right now.
He wants to finish.
Secure that takedown and win the round. Okay, I'll do what you said. Oh, he stuffed it.
He wants his fight on the ground, but he can't take him down.
Oh, no doubt about that.
Okay, he's stuffing the takedown, so let's just fucking batter him on the feet. Oh my goodness!
He lands a huge left.
Oh, that big right hand!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
How good is this?
Head kick!
Forty-five seconds.
Jumping knee.
seconds.
Oh, he connected with an elbow. Lands a hard kick. Oh.
Man, big strike.
Come on. They got him hurt towards the end there. This is some fight, lads. If this isn't fight of the night, I don't think we'll ever win a performance of the night. Boom!
And we see some beautiful acrobatics here. Steps off the cage.
Oh, his head snapped back off that.
And another perfectly placed strike.
Oh, and we caught him with the foot on the way back up too. Christ. We're actually outclassing him on the feet and he's better on the ground, so... The stats, not too much showing in the stats right now. Hello, Ariani.
The lovely Ariani, here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Let's go, baby.
Last round, guys, you ready?
I'm ready. I don't know who's winning this fight. I think I am, but...
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble.
Okay, why does he keep reversing the clinch so badly? Christ. Every time I go in close, he's reversing that straight away. Like, I'm not even getting a remote chance. Let's just keep this on the feet then, because that's what we're doing best, honestly.
Earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Flying knee!
He's hurt, man. He's hurting. Come on, boy. You know you're hurting, boy.
That left hand had knockout written all over.
I'm fucking tired, though. I need to be careful.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Right to the body. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, big head kick again, Joe.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
That just keeps him at bay a little bit, at least.
Whoa! Nice combination. Hard hook.
Don't you even fucking try it, you little cunt.
Nice sweep.
He's attacking with the rear naked choke. He got free of the choke.
Nice sweep to get to top position.
That's a clean left hand.
Are you kidding me with this, dude?
Nice sweep. Now he's in half guard.
He's doing some fucking crazy reversals here.
Reversal.
I need to just get up. I'm not going to the ground with this fool again. He's fucking crazy in the reversals. I don't know what's going on. What the fuck just happened there?
Big shot.
Oh. Hard straight punch.
Teeing away.
Oh, big left.
Oh!
He's hurt.
Is that it? That's it.
Boom, it's over.
It is all over.
Come on! Stack the guard with a minute left. I think we would have won anyway, but we done it. Finished the fight. We hurt him with that kick. We absolutely dropped him with that shit. And he was out from there. Let's go, baby.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Look at this.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique.
He's boom, baby.
In big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
And let's look at that let's from go. Another angle.
Woo!
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official.
Give me that decision, Bruce. Give me that decision, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta's call stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Showtime.
Damn straight.
Wins by knockout.
I thought that was going to be our first decision. But we managed to get the finish in the end. And we move our MMA record to 8-0. Let's go.
Woo!
Let's see who won the other fights. Velasquez, Pettis, Stevens, and Wardoom. And Johnson Pickett as well. Alright, that was beautiful, guys. I enjoyed that a lot. Let's see if we could fight someone we know now. Low, 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 low. That was beautiful. I enjoyed that a lot. Guys, we're approaching 20,000 subscribers as well. So if you are new, if you could subscribe, that'll be absolutely amazing. We're probably going to hit it today or tomorrow. So if any of you are new and want to hit that subscribe button, that would be amazing. Thank you all for joining. And let's see our fight offers first before we go off if we know anyone. Oh, wait. Something's happening. Fighter challenge? What? Oh, my dear Lord. How bad? What was that about? Ooh, are you serious? Holy shit. Knock Glover out with a head strike. No. Am I ready for Glover to share it right now? Are you serious? He's gonna bang us. This was 92. Oh, dude, he's gonna smash us. Oh, no. That's on the undercard. Why is he fighting us on the undercard? What the hell? Oh, dude, I'm not ready for that. All right, well, we're gonna be facing Glover Teixeira in the next fight, guys, so prepare for our first loss. I can't believe he's not in the top 10 in the rankings either. That's pretty crazy. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit it with a big like. We'll be back with more, and we'll be playing Glover Teixeira, which I am terrified about, in our very next fight. No.